know that the Queen had 4 dogs at the time of her passing, here's what's going to happen to the royal dogs now that she's gone. According to a source close to Prince Andrew, he will be taking 2 of the pups, Sandy and Newick, to his home in Windsor. As of right now, there's no word on what will happen to her Dorky Candy or her Cocker Spaniel Blissey.